Hey everyone, it's time for another unboxing video. In this one, I'm going to be unboxing December's Loot Anime. Now, the thing for this Loot Anime is Galaxy, and the shows in this one are Cowboy Bebop, Sailor Moon, Robotech, and one that I forget. And with all that being said, let's get into it. Really excited to see what they have for Cowboy Bebop. It's one of my favorite animes. Ha! Ein! It's a little plushie of Ein! Oh, that's cute. I honestly thought they were gonna have a shirt for Cowboy Bebop. Well, Robotech. LED light, Loot Crate exclusive. Whoa, this is fancy. Give me a second. All right, so here's what it's supposed to be. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. They've never done anything like that before. I like that. What else is there? Oh, the Sailor Moon. It's a bottle opener. Now, it's been a while since I've seen Sailor Moon, but isn't this her little, yeah, she's holding it right there in the picture. Open this. I made sure it didn't want to come open. Drink. Not exactly my thing. Nice looking, but not exactly my thing. Sailor Moon R. All right. Is that it? That's it. Oh. And there's a phone charm. Very glittery. Now time to see what the poster is. Alright, now I will unfold the box, see what it folds into. This one's probably going to be as annoying as last time because I see a lot of things I gotta punch out. So give me a second. Okay, yeah, you know what? I'm just not even gonna bother with this one. But, from the thing on the inside, it's supposed to turn into like a ship or something. I wish I would stop trying to be so creative with, the boxes, especially for the loot anime. It just gets annoying. But, yeah, that was this month's video on loot anime. I like it. I really like the Robotech thing. That was pretty cool. And Ein. Just cute little Ein. Who didn't want to hang out with that dog whenever they watch Cowboy Bebop? But yeah. I will be doing the unboxing of my Loot Gaming soon, so expect that. And with that being said, see you guys in the next one.